your boy Antonio.
And it's the girlfriend Yendi.
And today we're at Target and we're gonna get inside in the toy area in 3, 2, 1,
go!
We're at the toy aisle.
You wanna get your toy? Let's go. Let's go. What are you gonna get?
The Barbie purple plane. But let's go work.
And then you also have your piggy bank right there? Mm-hmm. Wow, so you save up your money.
Mm-hmm.
And how do you earn your money?
By cleaning my room, doing my chores, and all of this stuff.
Bam. Good job. Oh my god, you almost bit me. No, you can't get that.
Why?
You'll be biting everybody.
Biting everybody. Walking around in the dark.
This is so cute.
What is that?
Oh my god.
Show the camera. Cute.
Young Jedi. That is so cute.
Your basket is empty.
Yeah.
Is it hard to choose?
Yeah.
Look at all these toys. So hard to choose. This is what it's like, kids. It's so hard to decide on a toy. It's so many. Let's go find Nitro Neil. Uh-oh, he's not there. Is that Nitro Neil? Wow. You went all the way down here that fast? What is that? And guess what? If you buy that, you could take it to the movies with you when it comes out. And it actually, can you tell the camera when it comes out?
July 3rd.
July 3rd. And are you going to go?
Oh, there's some at the bottom. I didn't even notice. Ew. That's disgusting. Nah.
Ooh. On camera. Let me see. That does look like her.
All I see is firework. All I see is firework. Every night is firework.
Show them how to do it, mommy. Do it. Show them how to do it, mommy.
All I see is firework. All I see is firework. Taking off like
No Ninja Turtles?
How much is this? Wait.
Wow. Hey guys, if you guys are in Target and you want to find a Ninja Turtle toy, just come to Target and look at this one. It's only $12 plus tax. This one?
Yeah.
This one is Despicable Me 4 and it's $25 plus tax at Target. Come get your toys, guys. This one here is only $10 plus tax. You can get that one. So just so you guys know, when we go into Target with Nitro Nail and Fendi Yendi, it takes like they look at every single toy, guys. Do you guys want to see them hurry up? Shake your head if you want to see them hurry up. So the people that are watching this want you to hurry up. What do you have to say to them?
Sorry guys, but I can't find the Barbie.
Just so you know, my dad always laughs.
Is that a bad thing?
Guys, just
I couldn't hear you. Say it again.
Yes.
All right, guys. We're going to put on the camera here. While they're on camera, we're going to give them 5 minutes. Let's start the countdown, guys, for 5 minutes. You have 5 minutes. Nitro Neil, where are you? You have 5 minutes. Get the hurrying, okay? He has 5 minutes, guys.
How is he gonna say that?
I can't find her. Where is she? There she go. You got 4 minutes and 30 seconds. find something. Kids, these are rainbow friends. Stay away from this. You see this? Look at this little thing. If you're going to Target, do not buy rainbow friends. See this? No, don't buy rainbow friends. No rainbow friends. No rainbow friends. No rainbow friends. No rainbow friends. Nitro Nil and Fendi Yendi does not do rainbow friends. Look at this right here. Kids, if you're coming to Target and you're a little girl like Fendi Yendi is, do not buy this. Look it, they're trying to be teenagers, trying to be older than their age, so don't buy this. Let's put this back. Is that right, Fendi Yendi?
Yeah.
Let's give a thumbs up. Yeah. See, Yendi, she's a respectable girl. So when y'all meet Fendi Yendi, she's going to be nice and dress nice like a little girl. They're taking forever, guys. I said they had 5 minutes. She going to say, let's get this little thing. And then this little thing got happy and said, oh my God, I'm going home. And then he said, no, never mind, I don't want it. So now he got to go back. She left her money, guys. Look at this.
Don't worry about it.
Can you pick up your money? How are you going to leave your? How are you going to pay for it if you left your money? And how much is that?
I don't know.
Oh no, that's $60. Where are these kids? Oh, there they go. Hey guys, you have 3 minutes.
Oh no, we don't know what to get.
You better get going. All right, I think you went down every aisle. I think you went down every aisle. And you still haven't chosen anything. You know you don't want that. Come on, let's go where the toys where you really want. Oh my God, I'm sorry guys. This video is taking longer than expected. I thought we were gonna be in and out. Oh, you got something? Let me see. Oh my God. Yes. It's a wrap for Fendi Yendi. High five. Bam. Yendi's done. Yendi's done. Fendi Yendi's done. See kids, this is a respectable young lady. Dress nice. Looks like she travels. She has a backpack. Looks like she's in college. And let me see this. Let me see this. Hey man, you have 2 minutes. There's Mario stuff here.
Oh, I didn't even notice.
You see this? Look it. It's a me, Luigi. You see that?
Yeah.
Which one do you want? Do you want? Look, it's me, Luigi. You want that one?
No.
Huh?
So you lost our son?
No, you know I didn't lose no Nitro Nil.
Okay, I hope not for your sake.
Mom.
What is that supposed to mean?
Mom.
What is that supposed to mean?
Mom, can
we
also use the car?
Time to go. Time to go. Time to go. Time to go. Hurt the alarm? Let's go.
Let's go.
Let's go. Time to go. Time to go. Come on. Time to go. We finally found her. Do you have something now? You have 1 minute.
You want that one?
That is cute. What is it?
It's a little hamster. It's so cute.
Where is he?
Right here.
Oh. What? Where? Which one?
It's,
which one?
It's,
which one?
That Sonic toy.
This one?
Yeah.
All right. There we go. So you're done now?
No.
What? You think it's funny? You said you were done.
Swat! Stay away from this.
Pound it. Let's go. Bam. He's done. He's done. Are you done?
I'm done.
Oh my God. We are finally out of here, guys. These two finally found the toys that they wanted. Yes.
So this is a mini Pokemon binder which I really wanted for a very long time, and this is another two Pokemon packet and one Pokemon card. So that's what I got.
Nice. Let's see what you got.
This is a doll where she can brush her hair, and I didn't got the horse, but I can show you what's her horse. That's her horse. But I was gonna get this one, but. I didn't want to spend all my money, so I just got this, but next time I'll get that unicorn.
Subscribe to our channel and like.
and make a good like. And we'll see you on the next video. We're gonna
please put that on our YouTube, kids.
And link down below. And we'll see you next time. And we're gonna
right here.